training board. Qasim Al-Basri. Qasim sees his future utilising electronics and robotics, possibly in the nuclear industry. He would like to study at Manchester University. He is already showing entrepreneurial skills by obtaining 2 patents, and his first product is selling well all over Europe. Free bit of advertising there, get it in. In his spare time, he has achieved success several years running at the British Championships of Olympic Freestyle Wrestling. Don't go near him.